the 43 car out of Springfield with that big block Chevrolet Gene Powell. Out of Cottage Grove is Open Comp Super, also driving an IMCA car tonight, car 21, Mr. Buddy Murphy. Also from Cottage Grove and keeping his fingers crossed. Well, not while he's driving, because you can't drive that way. But anyway, 46, Rick the Animal Zuvich. Out of the Medford area, car 99, Keith Mix. There's a great big hole where we hope to fill it with Billy the Kid Nutter. And the 07 car, part of that tandem that went up in the air, Glenn the Wizard Osborne. Oh, I guess Billy the Kid Nutter is not going to make it. Tried to get the car welded and couldn't do it. Couldn't do it in time anyway. And here we go. Richard Burkume spins out north side. Into the infield goes Gene Powell. Yellow flag. Holly Lewis spins out. We'll start it again. Burn Goof, here we go. Leading Gene Powell. And the five row treatment for Rick Zulvich. In third, here comes Buddy Murphy, Keith Mix, Glenn Osborne, Harley Lewis, Richard Burkume, Rick Bound spins out. He's back on the track. Animal Zuvich goes around Gene Powell for second. And underneath Vern Goof, your leader, Rick the Animal Zuvich, 46. Here comes Mr. Buddy Murphy. And Glenn Osborne kind of taking it slow in the back of the pack. There goes Rick Bounds off the track. Then comes Mr. Buddy Murphy. Now Glenn Osborne in third. That 07 car is for sale, by the way. There's your leader, and it's holding together so far. Keep your fingers crossed if you're a Rick Zulvich fan. In six, Vern Goof, and there's your leader again, Rick Zuvich, 46. And he finally laps the sixth place car, Vern Goof. And Vern Goof and Richard Burkume walking bumpers for a second. Buddy Murphy slows down, and Glenn Osborne trying to take advantage of it. Second place, Glenn Osborne. And again, brushing the wall is Richard Burkume. And now Glenn Osborne, 07, has gone into second place. Into the wall now is Richard Burkume, car number four.
Yeah. the treatment worked good for a rugby animal movement. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we thank you.